is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Late-breaking news to tell you about. I'm Matt Garcia. We're following a developing story of a fire at a chemical plant. This is a deep-water chemical plant 5 miles west of Woodward near the airport in an industrial area. This came down within the last few minutes, and firefighters and emergency personnel from Woodward, Harper, and Ellis counties are working to contain this fire. We're told this is a phosphorous fire, and 4 businesses have been evacuated to the north of the site. Not sure what started this fire. So far, there are no injuries. We have a crew on the way, and we're going to stay on top of this story. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com for more developments. Now back to the
beat. This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.